Big Bang Productions.
Mom's tripping cause I came home late. Since I got nothing to say, pat, they go smack to my face. Cause she don't understand this life I'm living is cray. So I pull out the cash light. Look, mama, I live a fast life. Who you think been putting shoes on my feet? Why you think I never ask and always run to the streets? Cause she don't never understand, mama. She said, boy, I work too hard for this. I swear I got a bigger plan for you. She said, boy, you better pray to God for this. She stood quiet trying to figure out how to. She said, boy, there better be no drugs in my house. Better yet, get all your shit and get out. But everything that I bought stays since you a grown man now. So now I'm posted up on the block, running low, trying to re-up. But I don't work alone, so I call my OG up. He the one that put me on, told me how to be a boss. Told me I should never walk the strip without a heater. He said, meet me at the spot by 10 o'clock. Make sure nobody follows, keep an eye out for the ops. Now I'm trying to finish up, only got a couple drops down to my last down. And I heard a couple shots, but where I'm from, that's like car horns and traffic. So we don't stop to acknowledge, we bypass it. Stressed out, so I roll up, smoke one to the face, cause I don't never like to pass it. Yeah, now my girl blowing my jack up, and I ain't trying to answer, cause I know she finna act up. But fuck it, I'm like, hello, yeah, what's up? She said, what the fuck is your problem? Why you acting so numb? I click, then turn my phone off, cause ain't no telling how long she finna go off. And right now, I'm feeling so lost. I wish I could run away and never send a postcard. Looking up at the sky like, God, why? Tell me, how did I become this guy? When something in my head told me, hey, yo, my nigga, take a look at the time. And to my surprise, it was already 9:30. Now I'm late trying to catch a ride with my nigga B. He said, you know how I am, I don't do shit for free. We both left as we pulled off. I turned my phone back on and realized I had about 20 missed calls. 15 from my girl telling me I ain't shit, but 5 back to back. Emoji made my stomach flip. I tried to call him back, but he ain't picking up. Now I'm starting to panic like, yo, my nigga speeded up. The clock read 10:10 when we stopped to watch. Cops coming out the spot, got me gripping on my Glock. Then B said, yo, bro, this ain't the time for that. Then OG came out with his hands cut behind his back. Damn, they got my nigga, man. I was hella mad on my way back, cause I ain't understand. Then I stopped to think, man, that could have been me. If I ain't take that call, if I ain't smoke that weed. So as I'm headed back inside, I stopped to thank God for sending me a sign. Cause it ain't too many niggas right my way that get a second try. Yeah, I'm just thankful that I'm alive. And now I understand, mama, you just wanted a better life for me. Yeah, cause it's like you always said, ain't no life in the streets. Ain't no life in the streets. Ain't no life in the streets. Ain't no life in the streets.